Guys, it's my birthday and we are slaughtering this one. There's someone who wanted me to slaughter it, but I can't. Hiyo siwezi kabisa. Didn't kill her.
Kama ya aunti alikuwa anachinja mbuzi.
That is
mapenzi yetu. Mudi wewe kwa tukule.
That's how we do. I didn't talk hapo. So sorry. Oh, yeah.
Well, bado ya kidi na mbuzi.
Ulikuwa unapenda hiyo? So unaniambia niiache.
Ilikuwa mat.
So you have prepared the hot water.
So guys, as I told you earlier, this is me. Today is my birthday. It's on a Saturday. Mom decided to slaughter for me this. For women here in Kisii, we normally slaughter the chicken, but we don't have so many chickens at the moment, so we have to slaughter this. So there will be no birthday cake. I'm a bit too old for it. So excited. I've turned a year older, a year wiser.
This is the African house.
No way. Kosa?
Pero wala takuchinjo.
Cut on. ngumu. They are trying to remove the bitter part. Miona, mipasuka.
Mipasuka pana.
Mipasuka ndo yo green up.
Tumba yote hapo na.
You can see the green part mipasuka. Miona.
Nje kuku kama hivi.
Kuku sijui, aki guys have tried. Hata najiona kweli. Yona kikisi ni tangu aje? Mhm. Eki kikusi.
Eki?
Mhm. Eki mwana. Tari ya mondo?
Ya mondo, wewe.
Nimeanza kujua. It is a mondo in our language, Kisi tribe.
Ndio nafaa kukata unyashe ni. It was a small mini rooster. So the young rooster. You got it. Yeah, it's on the shelf.
Yes, it's a sub. See, but you're the one who's seen it too. You're the one who's seen it too.
Babe, Johnny Boz. Kuna mwenye alisema soda lazima. Mechoka. We've seen how we slaughter our chicken in the traditional way. Now let's prepare for the stew.
We love these spring onions.
Yeah.
Emma Chan. This one is for 50 shillings, imagine guys. 0.5 cents.
Only salt and then see how it looks like. Now I'll add salt. This is the salt I'm adding. Let's go. Because at least in our karaka. Let's cut my tofu. Oh, my tokens are gone.
Meanwhile,
I think mom is doing this. She had to harvest. People had to harvest the beans because it was there was every rain. The one with ice. Mom is sorting out. Taftanga nini bad. Hehe.
This is the phone. Come up, Ali.
A few moments later.
Food is ready. Can see how my turkey is, the aroma. There's a lot of soup. Mom loves this. So, I wait there. So I bought Eden fish. He doesn't love chicken. Otakula says again. So this is our food. So we'll be having soda.
Tutafanya tu cheers.
Yes. Yeah.